I think it's one of the most unique things you can do and one of the most rewarding at the same time.
You get to see the world in an entire different way, and there's nothing really else like it.
Expand your worldview by studying abroad. The University of Wisconsin-Superior offers a variety of program lengths and types to fit your degree plans and desire to travel.
I studied abroad for a semester in Yonsei in South Korea. You can't fully understand a culture or other people until you've experienced it yourself.
I studied in Sevilla, Spain. I wanted to learn Spanish. Then I found out that if I did go to Spain and took all the classes, it would really help me.
I studied abroad in France. I thought France would be the best place to really practice that language and elevate my skills.
Well, in Costa Rica, I was actually able to finish being fluent in Spanish. And I lived with a host family that was absolutely amazing.
If you have the option to stay with a host family, I would do it. One of the highlights for me was getting to know this host family.
It's different studying abroad and living abroad than it is to travel abroad. You don't feel like a tourist everywhere you go. You start to feel at home in another country.
UW-Superior also offers shorter, targeted international programs.
I have been running a program taking students to Bosnia called War and Peace in Bosnia. The idea was to just give them a first-hand view of some of the difficulties in post-conflict situations.
It definitely enhanced my perspective and gave me in-depth, more personal view of the conflict, and especially seeing people that were directly affected by the violence and the suffering. It was something that you can't learn in a classroom, really.
I went to Scotland over the summer.
Edinburgh is the home of the largest, most amazing arts festival in the world. So if you're going to go to Scotland, you go when the festival is going on.
Because I am studying abroad in America, I knew that going to Scotland would be a great benefit for me. It was so beautiful. You know, they've got long history.
Students can also study away domestically through the National Student Exchange, pursuing academic or cultural opportunities across the country, all while paying tuition to UW-Superior.
I studied in Anchorage, Alaska. I really grew as a person and as an artist. The one big thing that I learned was independence.
There are just so many things you learn.
You just learn to broaden yourself.
I think you become more open-minded.
I think it helps them grow up a lot.
It was a half of a year that really just changes your perspective.
It changes the way that you think. It changes the way that you consider other cultures, but it also changes the way that you feel connected to home.
Students who study abroad develop cultural empathy and acquire problem-solving and communication skills. They are viewed as adaptable, open-minded, and responsible, skills employers desire.
It's a win-win situation for students because you're also getting credit. I mean, it's not just going abroad, but you're also taking classes and you're learning another culture. And we're at a time in our world where we all need to be much better at understanding one another's cultures.
It is a great opportunity. You know, I have become a whole different person.
I think it's a really, really valuable experience that can't really be obtained any other way.
I would definitely do it again. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. It's cheaper when you're in school.
Go. Just go. You'll never be able to have this experience again for this amount of money.
What they get back is tremendous in terms of value.
I would absolutely recommend studying abroad to others.
It was just different and fun and new.
I think it was the best part of my college experience by far. It made my college experience, actually.
Begin your adventure today. Stop by the Office of International Programs to learn more.